This is Dr. Robert Goldman at the 15th World Congress on Anti-Aging Medicine and Biomedical Technologies. Today I'm here with Dr. Nick Delgado. Dr. Delgado has a fascinating background as a scientist, a teacher, a lecturer, and also a world champion athlete. Nick, pleasure to see you.
Great to see you, Bob.
Now, you've been lecturing for the A4M all around the world, and what are some of the topics of interest that you have and expertise that you share with our athletes and our physicians?
Well, I think one of the greatest breakthroughs right now is the discussion of stem cells. How do they work? Why do they work? What source can we get them? Beyond research, people want to know, is there something they can do now to avail themselves of stem cell research and the benefit from that? That's one of the top subjects right now. Of course, we've all heard about bioidentical hormones, but there's controversy there, but yet the literature supports the use of hormones in deficient people. And then, of course, the other big subject is nutrition. And everyone thinks, oh, well, everyone knows about nutrition. But as you can see worldwide, people are getting fatter, they're getting more out of shape, they're not exercising as much. It's a problem. So we really have to re-educate people about the core of basics, just like when you're training. It gets back to the basics oftentimes.
Now, you're a 52-year-old world champion athlete. In fact, recently you just set a record, and it's been submitted to the Guinness Book of World Records, and hopefully that'll be accepted. And what was your world record? What exactly did you do for that?
Well, I was trained by Dragan Radovich, and I applied a principle called vertical lift, where you hammer curl and press overhead. And the Guinness people sent me a form, and they said, we'll have you also participate in a curl record. And it was using the equivalent of 48 pounds or 22 kilos to take the bar and curl up to the neck and back down. Well, we submitted that in addition, that I'd like to attempt a record where I curl and press overhead, which is really much more difficult. I went on and did almost 2,000 lifts in 1 hour, and the current record with curls is a little under 600 lifts. Well, in my training, 30 minutes in, I had already unofficially broken the record, but I wanted to establish this new record and then go back after the one they want me to set. And then I'm going to go after the squat record next. Squatting with a bar, you know, as many, up to about 18,000 pounds is what I got to beat. I'm going after three records. You told me this. Go after as many records as you can if you're up to it.
That's right. You know, if you're going to do it, you're going to train, you know, because, you know, as you get older, there's just so many years of competition you have left.
I got about 40 more years to go.
Right, right. Yeah, I figure you can go to about 100 now. How many pounds did you actually lift during the course
of
the record?
Well, I averaged about 840 pounds lift per minute. The total came out in 1 hour to 50,500 pounds. No one's ever done that. In fact, the prior record was actually broken by my training partner, Tim Nash, where he had broken Dragan Radovich's record, and he did about 43,000 pounds, I believe it was. So I broke his by almost 10,000 pounds.